Welcome back guys to another game, a new game called Close to the Sun. It's kind of a horror game. So, I don't know what I will do. I hate horror games. I get scared too freaking easily. And I got goosebumps and jump scares way freaking easier. So, I don't know what I will do in this. So, just wish me luck, because I'm gonna really freaking need it. Like, really freaking need it.
I left you suddenly and without warning. For that and so much more to come, I apologize. I didn't board the Helios knowing what would happen, only that pursuing my research could change the world. And we did! Just not in the way I'd imagined. Not yet, anyway. I want to explain everything now, so that you'd see that there is nothing to fear. You've always tried to protect me, my big sister, but this was meant to be. It's now my turn to protect you. If only so that things unfold the way they are meant to. Time and necessity has kept us apart, but that is about to change. We need you here aboard the Helios with me. I've enclosed a receiver, and as the name implies, it can receive signals through which we will communicate. I know little of this will make any sense right now, but I also know that you will keep your promise. I love you. Your sister, Ada.
Pretty light on details there, Ada. You leave without warning, and now need me aboard the Helios? What aren't you telling me?
I don't know, man, I don't know, to be honest, but I do know one thing, and that is... Ada is our main purpose, is to save her from whatever gonna happen next. So let's see. The Helios, a trio, shit, what's this word I can't say, you know, pronounce it, from, I don't know, anyways, of engineering for the advancement of science. John, the Helios crew apply at your local Warden Cliff office. No thank you, I will not do that. Yeah, so, I want to make one thing obvious, this is a horror game. And okay, this should sound better. Yeah, anyways, British Navy is in pursuit of Helios, alleged kidnapping of prominent British mathematicians has the world on edge. Hand him over, says the Prime Minister. Warden Cliff denies wrongdoing. He claims that Maxwell joined voluntarily. The Russia group of diplomats rally right to calm rising tensions. Well, good luck with that. You can't freaking need it. Helios, conquer new scientific frontiers under the guidance of Nikola Tesla himself. Invent and innovate without artificial limitation of capital or politics. Dude, I'm really on the edge already. Can't barely freaking read anymore. I'm really on the freaking edge over here. Like, I just freaking started it too, there's... like, nothing that's scary yet. You know what, I'm gonna... I don't know what to do. Like, it's not even a skip... Hold up. Never mind, I can't even open it. Like, it's not even scary yet and I'm already on the edge. Shit! Right, hello! Did I close the door? Oh, there it is. Come on. Oh, alright. We're sailing, I guess. So, what now? Storm Teacup presents... Oh, okay. or another freaking agent that happened, man. Like, this is why I don't really play horror games at all. Hold up, what? We're on the sea, right? What's going on? Where did this music come from? Where did this door come from? Oh, this game, like, it's kind of a long play, so it's around 5 hours or so. So I presume it's gonna take me at least 5 to 10 episodes at max. So yeah, good luck with that, and good luck to me too. I will play it every day, just so you know, guys. The World of Hermes. Okay, as like horror games scares the shit out of me. Get up. Thank you. Anything over here? No. Well, the area is an established connection. Okay. I will do that. How do I go down? Well, this side, obviously.
I thought the Great Helios would be more busy. I guess Ada didn't tell anyone I was coming.
Don't think she did. Even if she did, I don't think anyone would welcome you over here. What happened in this place, man? I don't know what's going on, man. Why is it, like, so messy? Is it starting already? And the words of why am I so slow today? I was like just fine a minute ago. Well, a day ago. Guys?
How am I supposed to get across?
That's my goddamn question! Can I talk to someone over here?
Seems like I'll have to let myself in.
Obviously. The ship rat. Active spy, isolate and eliminate. Well, that's cool. Don't break on me, please. I'm letting myself in because no one is coming for me.
A company distributing electricity to half of the world and yet still hungers for that other half.
Yeah, I guess. Oh no. Come on, get in, dude. What does...
Quarantine? What have you got yourself into, Ada?
Holy shit!
Great!
I don't wanna play already, I just wanna freaking leave already. Can I just stop the video and like act I have never played it and have never seen the game? Nor installed it? What am I supposed to do? Oh! Oh! I don't want to stop already. You know what, lower the volume. Why? Can I leave? Can I open the door and leave, please? Please, let me leave. Let me fucking leave. Please, I beg you. Quarantine. Come on, we're already in quarantine. I don't want to get more scared. You know what? What's I'm about to piss my pants, I'm gonna stop recording. Get the hell out of here. You can scare me. Join him. I don't want to join him. Disable the security.
Elevator up ahead.
Can I get it from here? No, I can't. Can I please just... Oh, I'm playing this game. I hate horror games.
Hello? Anyone there?
No? No? Act like if you haven't ever seen it. It is too dark freaking too.
For the warm welcome. Now what have you done with my sister?
Ida, you piece of shit! Why did you come here? Why do you piece of fucking shit? Why did you come here? Okay, calm down. Okay, the French climatologist Jen... What's her name? Whatever his name is. Or her name is. Seen boarding shuttle vessel to the Helios. Yet another high-profile scientist joins the ever-growing US crew. Sabotage attempt averted as Helios shuffles avoid remaining. Ramping. Avoid ramping. Hey there, piece of shit. Why did you come over here? Can I freaking take a... Please, a knife? Take the knife, please. Please. Okay, shit. Internal Communication Division. The interrogation of researcher Becker had an immediate effect on the amount of cross-department charter that contained sensitive information. Unfortunately, it's also made the suspected... The suspected Edison leak go silent. We are therefore no further along in our investigation over exactly what material has been compromised. I'm hereby requesting that a more hands-on approach be taken in order to assure the continued security of Furious. We cannot afford another grand scale sabotage. Once is enough, I'm aware of how uncomfortable Mr. T is with this less sophisticated measurement, but we doing it the old-fashioned way. The old-fashioned way is sometimes the only option, Promotion Officer, whatever. Wait, what's his name? Officer Strootman. Dude, can I please leave? Can I take a knife with me at least? Or a gun? I'm gonna disable the security yet. Question, can I save? No, I can't save. I can't save, so... If I piss myself... I'm just gonna end it. I don't care how far it takes me back. What do you see here? What you do here? When you leave here? Let it stay here. Hmm. Nice logic. Ah! Fuck me! Okay. I should not play games like this. What's this? Name David Bishop. Date of birth 4th December 1890. Country of birth England. London. Purpose of visit combined minor length over 7 days, pass number, okay, whatever. Wish I got the animal in the center of flycraft at the moment. Tesla's death ray to make war impossible. Nikola Tesla proposes to compel the world towards peace with the threat of marginal damage. His newly announced weaponry is about to go up for auction. It has nations all over the world scrambling for funds. Tesla's ship-mounted weaponry could annihilate an entire fleet. Well, this is freaking crazy. Why would you make it open like that? I'm sure you can jump this if you wanted to. Too well. Can't jump like even small stuff, that's weird. You need to change your shoe. Okay, let me disable the security. I don't want to do that. Close the freaking door. If I'm gonna die, let me die here, alone. This security tab. Wait, this is just someone? Oh, it was a picture. It was a freaking picture. Profile, vapor, incoming threat. Known allies, alliances, shit. Aliases. Thias Ellis, Simon Alder, Ernest Himson. What are you? Okay, take a deep breath.
Okay, one more to go.
What do you mean one more to go? I don't want to go anywhere. Where is it though? Where's the other one though? Okay, don't panic, don't panic. Don't panic, don't panic, don't panic. Close the motherfucking door! What is that? I don't want to go there. Okay, report. And according to procedure protocol, 812 officers greeted the shuttle from Sydney upon arrival. When the guest did not appear as instructed, the officers embarked the shuttle to perform a standard search. The guest was not found aboard, and neither was any of the issued Warden Cliff paperwork or issued clothing. Further inspection of the vessel revealed a noticeable but harmless indentation on the starboard side of the shuttle. There was no record of this dent when the vessel left Sydney, so it's possible that the shuttle was boarded by another ship while en route to the Helios. This is the 11th incident of similar nature this year alone. The vulnerable nature of our automatic shuttles has to be corrected. The ID combination and warden Eclipse uniforms that are regularly lost could provide Edison with enough information to create convincing forgeries? Is that G? I don't know. Anyways, I've yet to receive any reassurance that measures are being taken to prevent these incidents from reoccurring. Security Officer DeRozzi.
Confirmed Edison agents? Seems like their rivalry is alive and well.
Yeah. Nice. Please don't let anything jump on me. The ship in pursuit of the Helios, alleged kidnap. Yeah, I have already had that. Wow. What's that? Okay, Korea Seal Lab Researcher. What is this? First report, is it missing? Fourth report, second was the third one. And if people are missing from your place, this is really bad for you. I'll open this in case I have to run for it. Iron Patrol, okay, India, Bombay, lab technician, definite. Okay. Armless, suspected sleeper agent. Find confirming or eliminating evidence. Alright, cool. Cool.
That should do it. Now to find Ada.
Take the elevator to higher floor. Please something come to me. Please something come to me. Please something come to me. What's this? Monkey use for Helios to elevator entrance. Okay.
What the hell? Hey! Hey! Shit!
No! No! That's it for me! That's it! I give up! I'm leaving. Fuck this. Oh shit, this is not good. I play this game once every like few weeks. Fuck me dead. Oh, chapter 2, Fire of Prometheus. You know what? Fuck me dead. That's it. That's it. Take care, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, consider liking it, consider subscribing. And yeah. Goodbye. That's it. No more of this game. Ciao, ciao. Fuck off game. Goodbye.